Hello friends, this is the team of Takshati Innovations and we are from Takshati Innovation. I am Rajesh, this is my friend Vikas.
Hello.
This is my friend Dheeraj, and we have made a project vehicle sensitivity street light. Okay, the control circuit will be explained by Mr. Vikas.
So the control circuit of the project is placed here. In this we use a microcontroller which is programmed to glow the street light according to the movement of the vehicle on the road. So next working will be explained by my friend Dheeraj.
Hello friend, in this project we have used the 4 IR sensor. The every IR sensor output is connected with the op amp through a microcontroller. And now next explain Mr. Rajesh.
So as my friend Dheeraj has explained that IR sensors output are connected to the op amp and then given to the microcontroller. I will just give you verification of the project working. Just see, whenever a car is coming in the contact with the sensor, the corresponding sensor's indicator LED is on the circuit and the street light, the first 4 street light are on. When the car goes to the second sensor, the first street light is off. You can see the first street light is off and the second sensor is on now, and the next 4 street light are on. Again same here, the third sensor is on and the first street light is off and the next 4 are on. Like this only every street light is off. So this is the working of the vehicle sense street light. Again you can see, here we go. So this project is very useful because it saves our energy. Power consumption is very low because in street lights the light will be on by only sensing the vehicle. It will not be on every time. So this is very consumful project which will save our energy. And thank you very much, and please subscribe our channel and please like our Facebook page also. Thank you.
Thank you.